my name is Ella and I'm here with Mercy News.
Hi, how are you doing? My name is Neil. So I'm the Youth Development Officer with St. Vincent de Paul.
So what work do you do?
What I do is I work directly in schools delivering the Young SVP program. So what we like to do is come into schools over the full academic year, deliver about 6 to 8 workshops, talk to young people about their idea of social justice, help them develop projects over the year, whether they could be befriending, education, say social justice.
And what reaction would you get out of students?
Very, very positive reaction actually, because it seems a lot of young people, especially in this TY year, have all idea of social injustice in Ireland. I'm very aware of things like poverty and homelessness, and very keen and interested to get involved in doing projects to raise awareness of the problem.
And do you feel like the school supports you at all, like in projects that they do?
100%, absolutely. I'm still amazed as I go around all